You know, but what really brought me back on board with thinking this place was possibly Atlantis or another ancient advanced technology civilization was that this canal cut through mountains that are like almost 2,000 feet above sea level and 50 miles long, and then finally pointing directly at the Richat structure. There was like an open sea here or something. No, but really, there's just too much convenience happening with all these coincidences. Could this have been Atlantis?